Welcome to the Romanian River Channel and my playthrough of Dragon's Dogma, Dark Arisen. Now, we've just been doing some off-screen stuff, basically upgrading the weapons and other stuff we got from the soul, whatever valley that was. Knight's Champion. Okay. Very interesting.
Well met, sir. Talk of visit oft ends in difficult choices. One truly stands to gain by this letter.
Are we going to get ambushed? And are we going to have to fight humans? Yes. Yes, we are. That's fairly heavily armed, and that's a very good looking sword.
A moment, sir. I'm named Gabriel. Serve under Sir Dario, captain at the Stone of the North. I see the captain was correct in surmising you would possess that letter. Tis a missive Chamberlain Feedle asked you to retrieve. Am I correct? Pray do not lend credence to that fox's lies. A man drunk on ambition. Plans to win the Duke's trust by spreading lies of sedition, happily shedding the blood of faithful men in the process. But even that is but a preamble. Giving him cause to meet with the Duke in private is as good as lending him your dagger to plunge it to his grace's breast. Sir Dario is determined to see Feedle's traitorous designs thwarted. Allow me to bring the letter to Sir Dario. As none know of him, you need fear no ill consequence. All I've heard of you suggest a person of keen judgment. Pray, give me the letter, sir.
If we give this guy the letter, we'll be facing an army, most probably, if he turns out to be treasonous. Him and his commander. If we turn the letter over to the other guy, at worst he's gonna kill the Duke. And we can bang the Duchess. That's an easy choice.
So be it then. It's a brave shame. Sir Dario was sure you would hear sense. It would seem even his judgment is not free of error. I'll not pursue the matter further. Not here, at least. Dearly hope this mistake does not bear you bitter fruit in time. Pray, take care.
Oh, trust me, lad. If I get to bang the Duchess, any fruit will do.
Still no sign of the letter, then? Your reputation, I'll know not to expect overmuch from the Arisen.
Seal. You found the letter, and the seal is yet unbroken. Good. Its contents remain a secret. I shall give it to His Grace myself at the earliest chance. You are a wonder, sir. I shall see that you are properly rewarded for this boon.
Properly rewarded, my furry arsh. Meant to do that. Now, let's see about that other quest. Or actually, we could just see if this guy has any more quests before moving forward.
Harder on yourself.
All right, it's evening.
Do is your toe on?
I got money to burn. That much is for certain.
She seemed happier than even I'd expected. Perform a favor for Fornable and we may earn that golden idol.
Who the fuck is Fornable? Or wait, wasn't that the... slightly weird dude we bought some land from, I think? That's us fully fitted back. Up. You and your okay. Let's try that again without getting locked in somewhere. I think I can spit flame well enough to be an issue.
Arisen, sir? Beg pardon, sir. I bear a message from Milady Eleanor. She would speak with you, sir, in private, if you please. Some would raise an eyebrow at such a request, given Milady's vows to the Duke. I trust. Forgive me, Arisen. I must learn to hold my tongue around proper company. Pray, find me tonight in the castle gardens.
What is it with skulking around in the evening with these guys? Okay.
You are to see me for your assignments. I speak for his grace on such matters. My word is his. As such, pray, make your choice, sir.
No doubt you're aware the roads are ever more overrun. The threat has only worsened since the dragon's coming. Trade has suffered. A company of the land's finest sword hands have been gathered to thin the creature. Tis no perfect solution. There's been no end. A monk. Tis not a creature easy. Hence the company of elite. They stand in wait outside. I fear this.
Okay.
You are to see. I speak. Pray. Make your choices. You've a stake in this and a right to hear, sir. You know of. He is among the wealthiest of Grand Sorin's merchants. He is accused of a litany of crimes. I would beg a favor. It seems Fornival was as busy in his underground dealings as in his honest work. His bill of crimes includes bribery, fraud, abduction, the selling of secrets, even collusion with salvation. The inquest continues. Should the present tide prevail, he will likely be found guilty and put to death. Opinions are split, however, on the credibility of the present proofs and tests. A few days yet remain before the matter is decided. I ask that you go and gather what any proof is welcome. Be it evidence or testimony, aught that clearly shows his guilt or innocence. Justice must be done, and for that, we need of the truth.
Fuck the truth, I need an idol.
I hear old Fornival is the subject of an inquest. His conviction would bring me no joy, not least for the loss of revenue I would suffer. Arisen, I have a proposition, sir. I've long had dealings with Fornival, and want to believe in his innocence. Pray, take a petition for his acquittal from me, that it may help sway his arbiters.
Okay. Now, queen in the evening. That will do at a later date. Extermination. Okay, would it be so easy if it shows where an idol is? Yeah, no. Which means we'll have to get Fornival off the hook and see if we can acquire. Let's hope it's something that won't get me in hot water with the Duke.
Affidavit for sale at bargain rates. I've statements of their guilt or innocence. Quite the clever fortune. They always sell well when there's an invoice on. And why not? Tis a heady thing to buy a man's guilt or innocence. If you've mistaken the trial's result, you'd be a fool not to. I'll disavow we ever spoke about it. The choice is yours to make. My prices ebb and flow with the tides of the trial. Still, tis a small price for justice. You'll not regret it. Make good use of it. And remember, I've more where that came from. Back in need of an act. Far be it from me to stint supply, where there's... You'll pay my price, though. Tis only right. You'll make good... Back in need. Far be it. You'll pay my price, though. Make good...
And one more.
Back in... Far be it. You'll pay my price. Make good...
Let's see about our gal.
The inn offers a clean bed, but it deals in vocations and skills besides. Do you favor a pawn who eagerly challenges the strong, or one who aids their fellow pawns? Understood. Aiding my fellow pawns will be my first priority. If they fall in battle, I shall bring them to you, Master. I try to speak or remain silent as the situation demands. Would you have me continue in this way, Master? As you wish. I trust we will see many victories together. How shall I celebrate our triumphs? Understood.
We're experimenting after all.
You'll not regret it, friend. Make good use of it. And remember, now, let us talk of business. You'd be a fool not to have a look at it. Now, let us talk.
Just making sure I didn't miss anything. This one's even better. Let's see if we can do anything with that. Wouldn't mind a better looking cap, to be honest, but this is most definitely not better looking.
Now, let us talk of this.
Okay. I think we have them.
His Grace, Duke Edmund has himself recognized the great feats of the Arisen. Does the Arisen's might know no bounds? Do we witness the rise of this land's next great hero?
Don't know about hero, but hound dog? Maybe. How can we refuse a kid?
You are to see me for your assignments. I speak for his prey. Make your choices. I would ask you to seek out material evidence. The inquiry. I shall see it submitted to the court. There's time yet, sir. Pray. You are to ice? Pray. Make your choice. I would admit it. The inquiry. Good. You've brought it here. There's time. You are to see ice? Pray. Make your material. The inquiry. Good. You here. There's time. You are to see ice? Pray. Make your choice. I would admit it. The inquiry. You are to ice pray. Make your material the good. You brought here. There's time yet, sir. You are to see me for your assignment. I speak for you. Pray. Make your choices. When that the way.
I entrust my petition. I cannot afford to let old form.
Okay. We still need more. I think getting in front of a loaf will probably help me. You don't fucking say.
This inn can serve as the hub.
I hear no window. Have you been? Or will it be today?
Come on, her server.
Rest my hopes.
Well met.
Praise the Maker, you've come, Arisen. This is glorious, most glorious. Pardon me, sir. Forgive the ramblings of a handmaiden on a... It's only... Milady's request to see you is a rare thing, you see. First in all my years with her, in truth. I trust you understand the delicacy of the situation. Milady is a married woman, I need not remind you. And well, yes. Even innocent conversation could be bent foul were it discovered by others. Pray, walk softly, Arisen, and have a care to let none find you visiting Milady's chambers.
You have to get up there. In the night. This way. Walk softly, or like run like a little bitch. Man, chica, wow, wow.
My warrior has come for me. You must think me a shameless harlot. Would that words could prove my love is pure.
Off to a night's fire in after a long day's rule in fire.
No, you must hide.
There is a fool to fulfill that dragon.
Quickly.
Oh, cock.
Oh, fear not. I shan't eavesdrop on the ducal proceedings. I remain to stand watch at the guard, sire. For your protection, of course.
Is that Drew?
My Lord Essen, would you had mentioned your coming, I might have dressed more finely. My Lord, what are
Lenore.
You...
Lenore! Oh, my love! Forgive me!
My Lord Edmund, is something...
Lenore, forgive me. I was wrong. I take it back, Lenore. I'm sorry. Lenore!
Kill him!
Well, what have we here? Friend of the Duchess, sneaking off to her chambers for a cup of tea. It must be a fight. What to come up this way, dead at night? Perhaps you seek refreshment of a different sort. Like a turn into sheets with his grace's own wine. Damn, you're tougher than you seem. Perhaps there's aught to this Arisen business after all.
Had I not spoken so. The Duke is half mad and fearsome wrath. I shall think of some way to assuage him.
Old bang, okay. Escape the dungeon and we don't have any weapons. Yep. What the fuck I get for fucking fuck? She's lucky she's cute, I throw her off a battlement. Anyway, we're going to leave it off here now, lads, before I blow a gasket properly. Thank you for watching, and until next time, oh, and buff the...